So I experienced a bug in Kirby's Adventure where my power got overwritten by some sort of fountain thing. This was done on an actual NES. I don't know if it's a cartridge glitch or what. So that's that.